Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
터졌어,
which means
it broke in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
터졌어, 터졌어, 터졌어.
One more time.
터졌어, 터졌어, 터졌어.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.